Hello friends, welcome on this video. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and in this video I will show you best new features on iOS 16 that is stable version now. The first thing that I like to show to you, you only click and hold on the screen and then you will see here different type of look screen. But if you want to create your custom, you just click here on customize and then you can click add new. The wallpapers, emoji, collections, colors. Let's build this one here. It looks cool and I like the green color here. You can add widgets if you want, and I put all of these widgets. Okay, and in the other hand I will choose this photo here, and here I am with my friends, and here it is. You see the photo, green or not, black and white here, and you can add widgets if you want. I will put clock here and weather. Okay, and now I'm done with this. I will keep it like this, it's better. Okay, and add set as customize home screen. Okay, done. So this is how you can personalize the screen on iOS 16. Another feature that I really don't like that is this one here, notification at the bottom. I know everybody hate this, but good news is that you can manage this notification area here. You see the notification here on the bottom, but if you wanted to change it, you just go here on the settings. Let me show you right now. Okay, let's go in on the settings. And here on the settings, search for notifications. Then you will see here three options on the notifications. Stack, notification will stack at the bottom. You will see here notification as a list. And you will see notification as a count, okay? Counting. But I like this one here as a list, okay? And then you will see notification as a list. Another great feature is remove background photos. Let me show here this photo, okay? If I wanted to crop my photo here and remove the friends from the photo, you will see it like this. You just click a little here and just hold it a little bit. Look at this. It's amazing. And now copy this image. And if you want to send a photo to somebody, you just click here on the text area and click paste. And then you will see the photo without background. You just click send here, and then here it is. You can capture the photo like I did directly on the video. Here, you just click and that's cool also. Another option that I like to share with you is that Face ID on Lightscape. Yes, this is really cool feature because it will unlock the phone with Face ID, but in a landscape. That's really cool, okay? Another cool feature is this here search button. And then you just typing search directly, okay? And you will see everything with the name you search, but it's here on the desktop. It's really cool because you need that search to search something directly. I just need this option because I use the search a lot, okay? Another cool feature is this one here, battery percentage. If you just go here on settings and go to battery, you will see battery percentage option on, and then you will see battery percentage show up here at the top. Okay, another great feature is that new screenshot. Let's do a screenshot, and then you will see here new screenshot edit area. You can edit the photo that you did, and then you just use some options here, or you can save it to photos, save it to quick notes, or save it to files, delete the screenshot. I wanted to delete it, I don't need it, okay? Another good feature that you maybe find this useful, if you go to contacts, you will see here duplicated files. And in my case, I have 892 duplicate files. You just click this button, merge it all, and then you will see merge duplicate files, okay? And this process is started here on the background. Another good feature that you maybe find this useful. With this option, we can unsend the email. This is really cool. If you change the mind or if you want to change the email and you did it wrong and you sent it wrong, you will see that option, unsend. Here it is. And here, unsend, undo sending email. This is really cool also. These are the features that I wanted to show to you today on iOS 16. There are a lot of new features here on iOS 16. Do not upgrade in iOS 16. If you don't like the idea, putting the notifications down there or hiding the notifications, or you will see only here. This is not bad. So thank you guys for watching this video today. Don't forget to subscribe Tips to Fix and let me know what you think about iOS 16, okay? Just do your comment on the comment area. God bless you and see you on the next video tutorial.